when you're sitting with a pencil and a piece of paper and a guitar and you're all by yourself and you're just exploring your thoughts and your ideas and your emotions, that is a great way to connect with yourself.